Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up and using a secure folder on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app and scroll down to and tap on Biometrics and Security. Scroll down and tap on Secure Folder. Tap Agree. Log in to your Samsung account. You can also create a new Samsung account or use a Google account here if you like. You now need to create a pattern, PIN, or password for your folder. Password is the most secure option to choose. Tap Next when you have decided which password option to use. Now draw your pattern or choose your password, and then confirm it. Your secure folder is now created. It will add a few apps by default. To add a new app to your secure folder, tap on the plus icon at the top. You can now choose from apps you already have installed on your phone, or download apps from the Play or Galaxy stores. Select the apps you would like to add to your secure folder, and then tap Add in the bottom right. Those apps will be added to your secure folder. They will be completely separate from the apps you have on your normal app screen, so you will have to log in to your account again. With social media apps, for example, you can have one copy of the app on your app screen and one in your secure folder, logged in to separate accounts. Or if you just have one account and don't want people to be able to access it, then log in to the account in your secure folder and delete or uninstall the app from your apps screen. When you lock your phone, your secure folder will lock itself. And when you try to open it again, you will have to enter the password. You can also manually lock your secure folder when you close it by tapping the three vertical dots button and then tapping Lock and Exit. The next time you open your secure folder, you will have to enter the password. You can move photos from your regular gallery into your secure folder gallery. To do this, open your normal gallery and open the photo you want to move. Then tap the three vertical dots button in the bottom right and select Move to Secure Folder from the options. The photo will be moved to your secure folder gallery and no longer be in your normal gallery. The camera and gallery apps in your secure folder are completely separate from the regular camera and gallery apps. So you can open the camera in your secure folder and take photos. These photos won't show up on your regular camera app or your regular gallery. They will only be visible in the gallery of your secure folder. The same goes for the notes folder. Any notes you write in the secure folder won't show up in your regular notes folder. This is true for any app that is in your secure folder, including calendar and contacts. To delete an app from your secure folder, hold down on the app and tap Uninstall. Then tap OK on the pop-up. There are a few apps such as Gallery that you can't uninstall or disable. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.